What are you doing there, Lakota? Oh, Lakota. Lakota. What are you doing? Hmm? You in there, Lakota? Hey, Cheyenne. What are you doing there, Cheyenne? Looks like we need to brush out your mane. Huh, Cheyenne? Well, let's go up here and see how Penny's doing. How you doing, Penny? That run in there and fill that up. Welcome to a little piece of Heaven Farm garden tour, August 2nd, 2020. Tomatoes right here is the chocolate cherry tomatoes. Finally getting some of them starting to ripen up. Those ones there are Amish paste tomatoes. Growing quite well. Still all green. Usually around here they won't get ripe until about August. This right here is our straight neck squash. And some of these, well, that there might actually be a little on the big side. Harvest that one. Three big straight neck squash. And we're over here gonna pick some pickling cucumbers. Now that little guy there kind of grew up inside the wire. A couple more down here. This guy here got a little bit too big for pickling. But it'll taste good eating it fresh. Here's our eggplant.
Coming on.
You can put on mini fruit. First year that we had the eggplant grow so well. Using the past, aphids get all over it and basically ruin the plant. Here's our green beans that we started. It'll be like our fall harvest. Here's our bell peppers. Got quite a few on there. Got some nice big ones over here. This one here, the plant here is loaded. And here's some other peppers. I'm not sure what these ones are called. Let's see what this name tag. That's what it's called. We're starting to put on some peppers. Here's a volunteer tomato plant. Last year we had tomatoes growing in this planter. We're just gonna go ahead and let him go and see if it'll actually set fruit for winter. These are our Nata jalapenos. Starting to form. This is the first year we grew these. And here's some other peppers. This guy here don't seem to be doing quite so well, but the other ones are doing okay. They're called flamingo peppers. These are our Brussels sprouts. Maybe grew them since early spring. It's the first time we had them this long into the season. I'm not too sure how the Brussels will taste like coming on during the middle of summer. But we'll find out. Sunflowers. I'll get back up in here so I get this yellow one. You see this yellow one here. Nice yellow one. This guy here is about done. He's all forming the seeds here pretty soon. Here are lima beans. You see there are honeybees actively pollinating our lima beans. Here's our zucchini plant that we grew in a bucket. Might be a little on the big side, but it'll still be good. See if there's any others on here. Oh, that kind of grew kind of weird. current. Looks like I see a tomato over there. Tomato here ready to pick. Here's our okra plant. Took all season to get them this size. We've been having issues of them growing here. It looks like they're finally taking off. Hopefully there's enough time left in the season to actually put on some okras to eat. You can see them on there. We should be able to get some. We got all month of August for them to do their thing. Honeybee there on our cone flower. Yep, here's our kiwi. Only took 3 years to finally set some fruit. I guess we'll find out later on this fall if we like these kiwis or not. And here are our morning glory plant growing up a horseshoe trellis, whatever you want to call it. And here are our cantaloupes. Three of them right there. Another one there. Perfect size. Another one down there. Another one over there. A little baby there. Oh, actually, there's a couple babies. Couple of them here. Well, these cantaloupes really sneak up on you again. Another one. Over here is our watermelon. Good sized one sitting here. Inside it is our sweet meat squash. Currently, I can only see one growing underneath our corn. And this is our sweet corn. Starting to form some tassels. I'd say in a couple of weeks here, we'll be eating some fresh corn from our garden. Here's our elderberries. You get some of them starting to ripen up. In the past, we made elderberry wine out of them. We made elderberry syrup and elderberry jam. As you can see, deer likes coming through here eating our plants.